Hey guys, it's Phantom here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing some more Last of Us Part 2. Alright. Into the woods I go. Strange whistles. Don't like the sound of that. Motherfucker! Jesus! Okay!
Shit! Who the fuck?
Motherfucker. Okay. Son of a bitch. Down, I'm on low health. Okay.
Jesus. These must be the scars. In there. Hospital.
Yeah, it kind of does matter, Ellie. I mean, we just kind of got a little fucked up by him. Well, I didn't see that coming. That whistle. fucking got me paranoid, but didn't think I was gonna get my arm impaled by a goddamn. Shit. I'm gonna be careful for a minute. Careful, careful.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Yeah, I think I know how. I don't trust that. I really need a medkit. That helps. But in a different sense. I got some health back at least. Just gotta be more careful. Much, much, much more careful. Fuck. Gotta break a window.
Sucks.
I'd be a bit more stealthier from now on, because that's the scar's main thing. Yeah, I'm guessing that is. suppressor. I need a fucking... Room? Rag?
Here we go.
Oh, I didn't know if I was doing it or not.
Search for stragglers. They should guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
Shit. Not all that surprising.
Her sister, though, was shot.
Poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off.
That was a dumb... I had my... I had my hunting rifle. I should have had my bow out. Okay.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go.
Where's the exit? God damn it. Don't know if this is the right way to go or not. I'm heading this way because I want the high ground. That way. Yeah, the other arrow I have is it's explosive. That's not a good idea. But I want to stay hidden. It's an idea. I get fucked. But not a good idea if I'm trying to stay hidden. Drop, 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 drop. He's a big motherfucker. So I get arrows back. Fuck!
Jesus Christ. Right. Hospital.
Very focused on the hospital. I'm out of arrows and I don't like it. What do I need to make an arrow? Binding. Two arrows is better than no arrows. That was fun and crazy. Missing rags. Up or down? Up. My gloves split up. Actually, I have to go this way, it looks like. So we'll explore down. Oh my god. These right here. I could have took the stairs up. I'd like to have more than just two arrows. But Not too far from the hospital now. Well, it's not a fun running with the scars. That's what they're called, correct? Water. How many of these cards have I got? I haven't been keeping count. Okay. I didn't really get a whole lot out of that. My question, Ellie. How the fuck? Oh wait. Yes.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up. Easy. Easy. You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
I don't own this. That is cool though.
a soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
That's our guys executing those fights.
You hear why we're all being caught?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
Killed like 4 people there. Didn't mean to. I could have went worse though. I could have went way worse.
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down.
Hmm.
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking
trespasser! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Bitch! Get the fuck back here!
Come on!
Throw down your weapon!
No, 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 wait!
No, 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 back up!
Put your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can-
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
I didn't know there was clickers down there. I know now, I would've just threw a bottle. God damn it. Have fun in there, fuckers.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Alright, Nora.
Abby.
Everything's worse.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore. Dead anyway, why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I wonder if I had a choice there not to hit the button.
It's me. In this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
Hmm.
I made her talk.
Oh dear, why are you trying to... Well guys, that's where I'm going to end it here for now. It's been a very interesting episode. Oh my god, that is a very gruesome part. I don't know if I'm going to get... I won't get in trouble for that, but holy shit. Anyways, thank you all. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I also hope you're all having a wonderful day, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.